Florida Wedding Expo celebrated 15 years of services in the Florida area. The organization, founded by Karen Lee, matches suppliers with future brides and grooms seeking to host their dream wedding.
We're here to get inspiration on what themes to follow and to dream of for our perfect wedding. We've seen a lot of amazing booths, and I'll be honest, the one behind us is absolutely amazing. We love the ideas and the inspiration, and it's elaborate and classy and simple both at the same time.
Inspiring. Have you seen the place? This is unbelievable. I mean, every few steps you take, we spent the entire time here in one section, so
basically,
we haven't even cleared
we haven't
near
even gone
all
through
of
half the room
so.
Yet.
We're having a great time.
Yes, the show is wonderful. We're having an amazing time looking at all the vendors and just getting a wonderful ideas for our wedding.
As long as she's there, my wedding is perfect, but family and friends is a plus.
One of the things that I actually didn't even think about was actually having a customized runner made, and I saw a vendor for that, so that was probably the most exciting thing that I've seen because it was something that I didn't even consider. My dream wedding is something that is timeless, but at the same time, something that's current. I want people to come to my wedding and have fun and have an experience. I don't want it to be like any other wedding that they've been to.
From cake suppliers to limo services and floral decorators, this event had it all.
My dream wedding would include just lots of family around and people, but decor. I love lights.
I think we're both thinking maybe just like a really great geek chic wedding where like just some really great food, probably sushi because he really wants sushi.
But at the end, it's all about the dress.
Karen Lee, I'm the president of Florida Wedding Expo and Your Wedding TV. We had a fantastic show today. We had so many brides and grooms here, just newly engaged, getting ready to plan their weddings with all our wonderful vendors and exhibitors that were here today. We had over 3,000 people at this show, over 200 vendors, and it was a fantastic event.